Nityananda. My name is Ma Apramayananda and welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to speak to Manitya Nistraigunya. And Manitya Nistraigunya is Aadhenavasi, initiated quite recently, I believe. And she's in the team of Nityananda Sadashiva Sena, so the traveling team. So Manitya Nistraigunya, would you like to introduce yourself and say who you are, where you came from, and basically when did you been initiated?
I was initiated last year. That means that I am with Swamiji for 1 year, 3 months and 28 days.
Is it initiation into the Aadhenavasi?
Into the Aadhenavasi was about maybe 10 days ago.
Oh, I see. Okay, so you are very fresh Aadhenavasi.
I am completely fresh, I am completely new, and I am happy.
Oh, that's great. And tell me where you came from and where your journey to become an Aadhenavasi started.
I came from Canada. My journey as an Aadhenavasi started just in January when one of the participants wrote a fantastic tournée that they have. So I decided, you know, that I love traveling, so this would be, you know, perfect job for me. And when they asked me for my picture and to respond, I respond quickly and I gave my picture because I know exactly that I am in good hands.
Okay. And yes. So when did you do your inner awakening? Did you do your inner awakening?
I did my inner awakening in December 2016 and was Sadashivoha, the most wonderful time I had. That was the time of my inner awakening. But before, I went to Kumbh Mela in Ujjain, and also I attended some programs in Varanasi. So my whole year journey was only with Swamiji.
Right. Okay, so so Ujjain Kumbh Mela was a huge event. We had a couple of thousand of people. And yes, so I must say I do remember you from there. So but what made you to, it's natural, I know that people are coming back to the programs, I've been coming back to the programs, you know, awakening, and but what made you decide to come here? What made you to make a decision to leave? So because you are a pharmacist, yes?
Yes.
So as your professional background, so you decided to leave your country, your profession, because you've been still working, yes, actively,
yes,
full time, and then you decided to settle here in the arena.
I decided because I know that Swamiji is making just now the most wonderful things in the whole world. He's making superhumans. And I would like to, even in my time of life, to become a superhuman. He is transferring the people and actually helping them to become the most wonderful creatures.
Oh, you mean transforming?
Transform, yes.
Okay.
So for me it was not really a decision to work as a pharmacist anymore. Not decision that I am leaving my country, and not decision that I am leaving the family. My most goal was to see Swamiji every day and every minute of my life, and I will not settle for less. So that was my thing, that when they said to me that yes, of course, Swamiji will be here, I said yes, that's my dream job.
Okay, so I will ask a very common question, or very obvious question. Obviously, I'm initiated Bhaukika Brahmacharya, so I'm in Swamiji's order already. And I know why I'm here, but I'm kind of really curious, what is it about Swamiji that made you this decision?
I think
in the time of life when basically...
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
You achieve everything in the outer world. Yes.
Yes. So I achieve everything. I am 66 years old. I was a nurse, registered nurse before. I was licensed pharmacist, and I am doing my license for the private pilot, but I left everything because I felt in love with Swamiji. It was the romance and the love from the first sight, so I did not, you know, question myself about that. And it's something that I want to live till the end of my life with Swamiji.
Okay, so I believe that there will be a Swamiji solution connected to the love you are feeling, yes? So basically, Swamiji, which is, some of you will know already, that Swamiji is the enlightened master of the avatar. So basically, someone who came to cool heaven on the planet Earth to help us to go.
So I think what you said is completely true with me. Sometimes it's very difficult to find the word, proper word about him, because, you know, mother, father, you know, family, lover, and avatar, you know, and Paramahamsa Nityananda, all these names and all these words are so beautiful, and you are just, you know, forgetting, you know, you are just forgetting yourself in all of him.
And tell me, how is this Sada, Nityananda Sada Shiva Sena? So what do you guys do there? How is it for you?
So for us, it's traveling. I have first trip to Coimbatore, and we have been living in the family of Aadhenavasis, and besides that, we have many meetings with the other people who want to listen about Swamiji. I was actually on the trip by bus, which is also the temple of Nityananda, and we have so many people coming to us and asking about Swamiji. We deliver flyers, we did Artha, and we also, you know, encourage these people to become Aadhenavasi. And we stand before the 2,000 years old beautiful temple that was so amazing that I never saw anything like that in all my life.
So yeah, so I just say, I would just add to I would just add to Manistra Igunya had said, and so the Nityananda Sadashivasena team, yes, to become part of it, you, one has to be an Aadhenavasi, so basically someone who is blessed and dedicated to the mission into Swamiji. And but what they travel. They travel at the moment around India, so spreading the message about Swamiji, spreading the message about his teachings, and making happen the grand plan of the Shaivas and being just available to people around the world. And yes, later they will be traveling around the world. So just a warm invitation to become an Aadhenavasi here in Bengaluru Arena or anywhere you choose around the world. So